Hello guys, this is Pulsar 150cc, Bajaj Pulsar 150cc. You're watching the meter of this motorbike. Left side you are seeing RPM analog meter, and left side and right side is a digital meter indicating your mile speed, and the middle one you see upper is F and lower is E, that is shows your oil meter, and below is total kilometer, and then trip one, this is applicable for measuring your kilometers from where you are starting to your destination. And in my right side you are seeing this one is power ignition key, self starter, and this one is headlight if you want to on headlight, then you have to press it. And this one is you see this one is for power on off switch. This is red color power on off switch. And in my left side you are seeing there is when you are on riding and want to pass another vehicle or bike, you have to just press this overtaking signal, power high and low. And then this one is high or low headlight. And the last, and this one is to indicate the left. If you want to go left, then just signal left, and then if you want to go right, then just press right. And the last one is a horn, to switch horn, so you can hear. So that's all. This is Bajaj Pulsar 150cc from India, and looking glass. Everything is fine, and this higher speed is 150cc. You can buy this bike, and the oil consumption is 28 per liter, and it's a very good and well conditioned and well controlled bike. So guys, nice shape, and very hot sell bike in Bangladesh, in Asia. It's very popular motorbike, Bajaj Pulsar. So if you like this video, you should subscribe my channel, Toolbox Bangladesh. Thank you. Bye bye.